it was a skunk, at least 2 or 3 times. It was terrible.
Guard me, Josh. Nah, no threes.
Yo, you should invite me.
We're in a, okay, hold up, let me. We're in my court, just join.
Eh, I can't join from my court. Actually, I'll just exit. Because it doesn't take that long to exit. That was terrible, bro.
That's terrible. Me breaking this guy's ankles, Josh. He's his brother.
Can I break him too?
Give me that rebound. He's only a 59 overall or whatever he is.
Oh, please let me break him.
Ah, I've already done played like 4 games with him flopping. Oh, you gonna stand up under the hoop? Oh no, I didn't get a poster either.
How many bars of defender does he have?
I don't know.
Because if he doesn't have that much, I know what to do.
Baby, show me the exact spot. Meet me at Hoyt
and Skimmerhorn at 3 on the dock. Or we just love basketball.
Come on, guard me. Guard me. Don't reach, bro. Stop reaching. Quit hitting square. You hold up the LT button, RT, LT, right? L2, whatever. And you just get in front of me. You just go the way I go.
Are you trying to break him, Thomas?
No, I'm telling him the truth. He's not even guarding me right. I mean, I don't even think a good player could help you. Some of Ignorance's boys. She said, "Prophet, we got you beat. By the way, I'm Mr. Ignorance's wife, the C. But enough now for your haircut. When the clippers touch my hair, they blew the after the explosion, there was no one left. Cause I know them. Where are you going, Josh? My vision's still kind of blurry, but I see a clue. Ignorance is at the library. I hurry with lightning speed like the flash. He's at the big one.
Can I go against him?
Yeah, my mic might die soon. You wanna go to my park after this?
Well, I wanna go against him.
Too bad you're not going against him.
Please,
I've already put him 2 minutes. Too bad. No.
Why?
Cause he doesn't wanna play you.
Come on, I'll go easy.
Nah.
Yeah.
No, you're not playing.
Why?
Because I said. But you guys won't. And he doesn't want to play you.
Why doesn't he want to play me? Yo, why don't
you? Stop jumping, bruh. I want to break you. Stop jumping. I'll just go around. I wish I could alley-oop it to myself on regular, on my court. Let me get that last 3. That's in. I'm gonna let my mic charge. I'm gonna use my earbuds.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello.
Wait, hold up. Watch this. Watch this. Hold up. This is how you play basketball. You're not gonna like me for this, Kolo.
Why?
You're not.
Oh, are you doing a one-on-one?
Okay, can you see us, Josh? I can't break you, bruh. No, oh, give me that board. Or give me that dunk. You really can't see us, bruh? You're stuck in there. Plants all of a sudden, but not from the 3-point line. I missed. You're probably gonna break me. Mm-hmm. Probably. That's some BS. Can you see us yet? Josh. Yes? I can't hear you, bro.
Yes.
Skirt. How you do a hard stop or whatever? How you go, skirt? That better be in. Oh my god, bruh. 2K be cheesing right now. That's some bull.
You gonna try a speed boost now, Thomas, huh?
Oh my god, go in! And one.
Wow.
Oh
hard to be sensible. You know what I mean? And so it's time to get away. It's time to get away from you.
I'm gonna keep trying it until it works. Okay, I had to keep it. Give me that rebound. Oh my god, that's some bull. And one, of course. He might win. Oh my god, what was my guy doing, bruh? Oh my god, I would get blocked. It better be my ball.
That was luck.
Josh, you still there? In your face. That's right. Get over there, get over there. I didn't. Nigga, I wouldn't go. What? You tell me what he says, Chloe. I can't hear out of these earbuds.
He said he's balling up right now in my career.
Okay. You're gonna do the little zigzag or whatever. Kobe. Okay, I tried to be Kobe. Wow, when let me go. He won. That's some bull, bruh. Yeah, you won. Barely. But I was trying to break ankles the whole time.
Was too, but when I had a score, I did it.